Leighton Asia, in joint venture with China State Construction Engineering, has a $587 million contract to design and build a second fully integrated resort hotel for Steve Wynn in Macau. Steve Wynn is the well-known Las Vegas casino and resort developer with a history of highly successful hotel and gaming developments in Las Vegas over the past 20 years. Leighton Asia started working with Mr. Wynn in 2004 on the original Wynn Resorts, and that project was a great success. Subsequently, Leighton Asia has been fortunate enough to negotiate three further contracts. The latest of these is Wynn Encore, a 42-story luxury hotel with a five-level podium containing all the features associated with a high-end facility: restaurants, casinos, retail, and spa. The project began in June 2007 and is scheduled for completion in March 2010. Project Director Mike Clark talks about the project.
The site operates immediately adjacent to the existing live Wynn Casino. Over 30,000 people pass by the site each day. As such, safety is quite an important issue for us. In order to minimise the impact on the customer experience, we've tried to provide as pleasant an environment as possible in and around the site. This has involved the introduction of a special safety hoarding which has been treated with landscaping and graphics.
One interesting approach to the construction of the development has been the introduction of a special jump form system covering the entire footprint of the hotel tower. A jump form incorporates a mechanized system to lift the formwork used to construct each floor of a building progressively. Whilst the approach might be familiar in Australia, it is quite innovative in this part of the world, where jump forms are typically used on lift core walls only. It has been implemented using design technology from Australia, fabrication skills in China, and installation and operation by Macau and Hong Kong labour teams. It is a great example of Leighton Asia's motto: international experience, local knowledge, and provides enhanced program security and a safer environment. One of the reasons for Leighton Asia's success on the Wynn projects is the close relationship that has been built with the Wynn Group. This relationship is transparent, with a high level of understanding and communication between the two teams.
You may be familiar with the original Wynn project. The objective there was to produce the best gaming destination in Asia. We've now moved on to the Wynn Encore, and the objective there is to raise the bar in terms of luxury and customer experience. A big motivational factor on the project has been working with a client who has a very clear vision of what he wants. Essentially, that's a very well designed building built to the highest quality standards.
The Wynn Group appreciates Leighton Asia's focused can-do attitude, which is very pronounced on this project. The project team has a high level of commitment, accepting every challenge whilst maintaining excellent quality and carrying out their works in a considered and timely manner. As on any construction project, the key performance indicators are time, cost, and quality. To date, the project team has managed to tick all of those boxes. Looking to the future, the team considers the key measure of its success will be maintaining Leighton Asia's position as the contractor of choice for the Wynn Group.